this
is how to make a gin and tonic.
Gin and tonic.
Gin and tonic.
Gin and tonic.
Gin and tonic, the epitome of English drinking.
The humble gin and tonic.
Simple drink, two ingredients.
Gin and tonic. Anything more to say?
Squeeze a lemon or lime, away you go.
I'm not gonna make you a traditional gin and tonic. Dry juniper berries, desk door gin. A little bit of citric acid, dry vermouth.
House distilled and blended gin. Into our highball glass.
Again, a heavy dose of gin. We're gonna bring out the citrus with some dehydrated limes, dehydrated lemons,
dry gin, chamomile infused Saint-Germain,
two dashes of the basement bitters,
a shot of gin. Make sure that we hear a little
tonic.
Kombucha tonic with strawberry and thyme.
We need to agitate it and create more energy in the glass.
Dash of bitters.
Squeeze some fresh citrus in there as well.
Here we go.
Dehydrated strawberry slices in a red wine vinegar and some fresh thyme from the garden.
So that head's all pretty much settled there.
So when I say stiff, I mean stiff.
Bittersweet symphony.
Cheers.